It's that time again. Overpowered top 5 plays of the week. Your favorite series in terms of views and likes. Keep on smacking that like button. Overpoweredplays@gmail.com. Keep submitting your clips. And at the number 5 spot here is Pinhead Larry 227, a.k.a. Berserker Phil, picking up 3 right there for his gold star, and then another 3 right there on the enemy flag, turning the corner and getting that oh my quad feed. And if you guys can map, that is 10 kills right there, baby. And at the number 4 spot is a repeat offender, I Hunt Noobs, who apparently forgot his HD game recorder for this clip, but this feed is so epic I had to bring it to you anyway. 4 with the Peacekeeper, 1-2 with the TAC-45, a triple play with that C4, cable internet and phone, another 3 with the pistol and a knife to meet you there, pal. Somebody's gonna have to count up all of those kills down in the comment section. In at the number 3 spot is Gary Lee right here playing some search and rescue on Ghost. Picks up this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle motherfucker. Yo, you gotta put the shield on your back for protection, baby. His whole entire team gets eliminated. Bomb goes down here. So far, he's picked off 2. Make that 3. Make that 4 right here as he barely survives that gunfight. So now he's got 2 on the enemy team left. Here you go. Peeking over the bricks, grabbing this guy, plus the Riley guard dog, which is now apparently a wolf. What do you guys think about that? Peekaboo, baby. I see you in the corner. Speaking of ICU, he dodges that IED, and he gets that bomb defusal for that search and rescue H/clutch. And at the number 2 spot, something a little bit different here by Real Clan 1, aka It's Mamba. You see the score in the lower left-hand corner. Tighter than a virgin's vagina here. He turns the corner, and there's 4 people and a dog on the B flag here. He takes all of them out, plus drop down and get his eagle on girl to capture the B flag and win the game just by the skin of his teeth right there for his team. Pretty epic shit, but number 1 will make your jaw drop here by B Slade UWD. He gets on top of the car here to better see this parade of people over towards A, getting that triple no-scope cross-map jump shot, just like LeBron James. We gotta take a look at this from the back angle, because that's how your girlfriend likes it. Let me know down in the comment section what is your favorite play, and keep on sending them in. Overpoweredplays@gmail.com.